She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
It's your girl Latrice back with another BUB Unique video. And y'all read that title, y'all seen that thumbnail, so y'all already know why y'all here. Your girl is gonna be straightening her hair for the first time in over like a year and some months, y'all. I really don't know how long it's been since I straightened my hair, but I know it's been over a year. But I am very, very, very nervous to do this, y'all, because I don't want heat damage. But I mean, I got me some bio silk and stuff like that to kind of protect the heat and all of that. But yeah, I'm very scared to do this, y'all. But I'm gonna do it though. So let's go ahead and just get into this video because it's really not much to talk about. I know y'all want to see what my hair look like. And if you really know me, then you know that I did the big chop last year in April. And this is how my hair is now. I'm kind of happy with my growth. I know it could be longer, but just gotta take your time with your hair and how it grow back and all of that stuff. So yeah, I've been really taking care of my hair. I've been keeping it up in protective styles. I've been oiling my scalp. I've been doing treatments on my hair. I deep condition my hair. I really have been taking care of my hair, so hopefully it's not too shabby when I flat iron it today. So we'll just see. I'm about to go in right now with my blow dryer. And don't mind my little broken up comb. It's still gonna make it do what it do. So I'm gonna put this on here and I'm gonna blow dry my hair. I don't know what he laughing at. Shut up. And I'm gonna put some bio silk in my hair before I start blow drying it. And I'll see y'all after my hair is blown out. And also, I just washed and conditioned my hair. So yeah, that's why I look like this. And I combed it out. That's why I look like this. It's already semi-dry, so hopefully this drying process is not that long. But yeah, I'll see y'all when my hair is dry.
Yeah, if I look like that, I know. I can talk now.
Yep.
Boy, your hair is ratchet, boy. But now this grease in your head, boy. You got the American stag shorts on and shit, boy. Boy, why they shoot me, boy? You can't be in this right. He can't be in this right mind. Shot that big old bitch.
Okay, y'all, so I am done blowing out my hair. Right now, I am finna plug on my flat iron. And I used the Babyliss. Because when I was in cosmetology school, this is what came in our kit with the flat irons and the Marcells and stuff like that. So I'm gonna just use this today or whatever. Any titanium plates are good, like if you're trying to do like something semi close to a silk press, anything with plates like this are really, really good. Help you straighten your hair. But yeah, I hope that this turns out right. It just took me like 20 minutes to blow out my hair, longer than that probably. But and it's still not all the way blown out, it's just kind of, I don't know. But my hair has grown a lot, y'all. I be trimming my ends, and I know I need to trim some more, but I don't think I'm gonna trim them today. I'm gonna wait until like I can get it professionally trimmed. But with all of this going on right now, I still haven't went to like a salon or anybody that works in a salon. I just go to my friend's house when she braids my hair, and that's it. I'ma put it, the highest it goes is 50. I'ma put it on 25. I don't know what temperature that is, but I don't want it too hot. Oh, hold on. Let me clean out these. See, I already didn't start getting hot. Let me clean out these plates because I don't want any excess grease getting in my hair. I already put that bio still, and I don't want nothing else to weigh my hair down. Cause y'all, any grease or oils will weigh my hair down and have my hair looking really, really oily. And I don't like that. So let me make sure that these plates is all cleaned up. I can't believe it started getting hot. I just plugged that in like 10 seconds. It's some good flattering, I'm telling you, boy. Comb that through. I'm scared, y'all. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. So let's see. I did a comb chase method. I'm gonna have to get my roots again for sure. That's the first pass, so I don't know how many I'm gonna have to do. It really wasn't that bad, honestly. It kind of straightened. Okay, let me get serious because I'm not trying to be running I'm going to be looking this way, y'all. I'm not trying to run my flat irons through it that much, but I need to get my roots so they can lay down. And yeah. Y'all, so I'm gonna have to redo this side of my hair because I barely put any bio silk in it and it's still kind of puffy. But y'all, I put bio silk on this side and it is silky, baby. Like, baby, when I say silky and straight, and then this one's still kind of poofed out a little bit. So I'm gonna have to redo this side and put some more bio silk. And I really hate that I have to do that because I'm gonna have to put more heat over here, but I can't have one side looking like this and another side looking like that. So we have to make it do what it do. Okay, y'all. So I'm not done because my roots are still kind of like sort of frizzy. But I am kind of happy with how it turned out because like some months ago, I tried to flat iron my hair and it wouldn't straighten. Like, it was being real resistant. And I use like a heat protectant, but I didn't use bio silk, but I use like a different heat protectant. And it still wasn't working. So yeah, I'm kind of happy with like how it turned out. I'm still not done. And I hate that I have to put this much heat on my hair, but I did cut the flat iron back down. just for the simple fact that I didn't want it to be heat damage or nothing like that. But I'm gonna put some edge control on. Hold on, y'all. Let me get myself together. I'm about to do my edges. All right, y'all. I think that nigga just knocked that shirt in the that shower curtain down. But anyways, I'm finna take this Even 24-hour edge timer. This is the edge control I use, and some got to be glue to lay these edges down to give it more like of a sleek look, I guess. I don't know. Something like that. But yeah, I usually don't part my hair on this side. I usually part it on the other side, but it's different when my hair is straightened. I like my hair to fall on this side when my hair is straightened. Y'all, this is finna be hard because I can't see. Hold on, I have to get my little mirror. I'm gonna push this hair back. Push this back. Y'all, I got a pimple right here and it hurt. Let's push this back so we can see. All right, I'm gonna put a little bit of Got2B because I don't want these to move. Let's swoop with some baby hairs. So now I just flip this back. I'ma bump my bangs. Let me wipe my hands off because I don't want no extra products. So I'm gonna put a little bit more BioSilk in the front. Take this much. And I'm gonna section it off so I can make sure that every piece is bumped. Y'all, when I used to be in high school, I used to be the queen of the bangs, baby. Like, couldn't nobody tell me nothing. Alright, y'all. So, this is the finished look of my hair. I really do like it. But, am I going to keep my hair like this for a while? No. My hair probably will be washed out in 2 days. Because I'm not going to be putting no more heat on it. Today was the only day. I don't play it. I probably do like a style with it or something. But, yeah, this is my finished hair. I really do like it. It has grown a lot, y'all. So, I can't wait for it to fully grow back to its full length. But right now, this is where it's at in the front. And then let me show y'all where it's at in the back. This is the length check. So, yeah. That's my hair. Ooh. Flat ironed, y'all. In over a year. I was really scared to do this, y'all. I was really, really scared to do this. But, yeah, this is it. So, I guess that's the end of this video. I mean, I'm done now. So, yeah. It's really hot, y'all. I'm really agitated. I really want to get up because it's hot in my room. These flat irons, these blow dryers, these lights, this game. It's just too much going on. So, I'm finna get out for here. And I'll see y'all next time. Remember to be you and be unique. And we out. Peace.